is Muhammad Edgar Danur Bamestia Widodo, I school in Mount Al-Hakim, Surabaya. At least 113 people have died after flash flood and flash floods and landslide hit Indonesia and East Timor on Sunday. Torrential rains sparked widespread destruction in the Southeast Asian neighbor, with water from overflowing dams submerging thousands of homes. The affected area stretched from Flores Island in eastern Indonesia to East Timor. In Indonesia alone, 86 people have died with dozens still missing. Official warn, the toll could still rise. The mud and the extreme weather have become a serious challenge, and the debris spilling up has hampered the search and the rescue team. Indonesian Disaster Mitigation Agency spokesman Raditya Jati told reporters, "We suspect many people are buried, but it's not clear how many are missing." His colleagues, Alphonse Hadabeton, head of the East Flores Disaster Agency, said, "The evacuees are spread out. There are 100 in each sub-district, but many others are staying at home. They need medication, food, and kits." At least 27 people have also died in East Timor, also known as Timor Leste, new agency quote official in the island nation are saying. Many of the victims are believed to be from the country capital Dili. Indonesian President Joko Widodo has offered his condolences and urged people to follow the advice from the official during extreme weather periods. "I have ordered for disaster relief effort to be conducted quickly and well, for example, for health service assistance, availability of logistics and basic need for the displaced and the reparation of infrastructure," he said. One woman's body was recovered from the seashore on the island of Lembata after being swept down a mountainside. "There was a rumbling sound and the flood swept away home everything," her son, Juna Witak, told the FIP news agency. "Landslide and flash flood are not uncommon across the Indonesian archipelago during the rainy season. In January this year, 40 people died when flash flood hit the town of Sumedang on Java. And last September, at least 11 people were killed in landslide on Borneo, while a few months earlier, dozens died in Sulawesi. The country disaster agency has estimated that nearly half of the country population, some 125 million people, live in part of the country at risk of landslide." That's all from me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.